Liliu is a courtroom drama set in post-World War I Samoa, and it's about a young Samoan court interpreter, who kind of, I guess he meets his match in an older woman, a very traditional chief. And so she's been charged in what they called the native courts back then. I was inspired by a book called The Mau, The Oppression Against New Zealand Colonial Rule, which is by Mike Field. I've always sort of loved the history of our people. You know, like the Pacific is probably the thing that I feel has been misrepresented sometimes, and a lot of old historical books actually haven't been updated properly, and people are still using it as a precedent, as, you know, a main source of intellect and just repeat writing and repeat the stories. Right now, the political climate is kind of looking at women being ostracized and empowering them, but in the Pacific, women have always been leaders, and I want people to remember that. Like, this whole new thing of women being admired has actually been in our way of life for generations. You know, some of the most powerful people in the Pacific are our women. I think it's really important that we really take control of our destiny by actually making sure that the history about us has been told properly.